The Corigliano is an opera that I was fortunate to premiere, but as a different character, actually, in the early 90s at the Metropolitan Opera, when I sang Rosina. It's the Rosina we love and know from, not from the Barber, but from the Mozart Marriage of Figaro. And to come back and ask John if I could use the aria, the end of the opera, as a set piece, the Marie Antoinette realization of love and ability to let go of her life. And he said yes and came and joined us. It was such a thrill.